आजादी का अमृत महोत्सव।
आजादी का सफर विद AIR न्यूज।
द डेथ एनिवर्सरी ऑफ अ ग्रेट फ्रीडम फाइटर हाइपो जादोनांग फ्रॉम मणिपुर ऑल्सो फॉल्स ऑन दिस डे। He fought valiantly against the British rule. The spiritual leader and political activist's quest for freedom brought him in direct conflict with the British. Jadonang was a staunch critic of the British rule and the changes happening in the region marked by injustices, labor, exploitation and taxation. His movement for the establishment of a Naga state was spearheaded in the North Kachar Hills, Manipur and the Naga Hills. He mobilized people and many Naga tribes against the British. He urged his followers to stop paying taxes to the British administration. Jadonang was inspired by Mahatma Gandhi and composed a song in his honor. Jadonang was hanged on the banks of Nambul River in Imphal on August 29, 1931. His legacy was carried forward by his cousin and well-known freedom fighter, Rani Gaidinliu, who spent 14 years in jail for India's independence. The great son of the soil may not be with us today, but Haipo Jadonang's legacy of waging a fight against the British to do away with injustices and oppression continues to live on.